Yeah, we've managed, Tony, it's all right.
Come down and catch up. Take it down.
Dave!
Time red. Thank you.
Come on. Come on, Helen.
Results of the 800 metres ladies. First, Jay Sanders, Exeter, 2 minutes 10 seconds. Second, W. Lodge, Aldershot, 2 minutes 11. Third, S. Smith, Bristol, 2 minutes 11. 5.
Left me.
Fourth, Deoats, Swindon, 2 minutes 12.1. Fifth,
Runtown.
Where they are now. Yeah, where they are.
competition after 5 events. Scores are as follows. In 6th place, Swindon, 20 points. In 5th place, Torvine, 23 points. In 4th place, Aldershot, 29 points. In 3rd place, Bristol, 30 points. 2nd place, Exeter, 32 points. In 1st place, Cardiff, 33 points.
Like a discus, Max.
What the heck?
What the heck?
You got it!
What the heck? What the heck? All the way!
Good run, Sam. Tremendous.
Relay. Practice. Yeah. Tiffany,
point one.
Oh, God, thanks.
That's
the best one for this.
Come on, Keith!
Tony, you better go!
Tony, you better go!
There
you
go!
Well done, Keithy, boys. Stay there now.
Come on, Simon,
come on, Simon, I didn't run those hurdles for nothing.
Get inside, Stu!
Watch this.
Yeah, they would have done.
They would have done. Well, then some up.
Yeah.
51.83. I thought I could.
Hey, yeah.
Oh, right.
I'm glad they haven't got a good deep ago.
Caught your man there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Grant took you on his shoulder and then sat on him for a while. Oh, Dwayne's done right now. He's got the line in front of him. They lean on him.
Is it? Yeah.
There will be one set of results for each team manager. We will announce when they are available at the
thank you. Thank you for all the officials that have been appreciated this afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you.